Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Max class. We can start our class with dua for knowledge. Rabbi assir, wala tuassir, wa tammim bil khair, wa bika nasta'inu, ya fattahu, rabbi sidni ilma. Rabbi sidni ilma. Rabbi sidni ilma. In the last class, we do some activities, some exercises from Let Us Try 4.4, and we have one more exercise, one more word problem from that section that we can do now. In a balloon decoration competition, 2768 balloons are blown up, out of which 415 balloons burst. 1221 more balloons are blown up. How many balloons are there in all now? So what is the meaning of the question? Or balloon decoration competition la 2768 balloons blown up il nikkuvaanu. Okay, adinagathu thanne 415 balloons potti poi burst out. 1221 more balloons um kude blown up edu angane anengil ippo total etra balloons blown up edu nippundu. Okay, adana namukku find cheyandathu. How will you write the statements? Number of balloons blown up. Number of balloons blown up is equal to 2768, and number of balloons burst is equal to 4015, and number of balloons. Number of more balloons blown up is equal to 1221. So we have to find how many balloons are there in all now. Number of balloons are there in all now. That is equal to, how will you find that? First we have to find endana 2768 il ninnum 415 idil ninnum itrayum burst out aayi adu namukku aadyam subtract cheyanam alle adu kadin shesham add cheyidu kodukam. So 2768 minus 415 plus 1221. നമ്മൾ നേരത്തെയൊക്കെ ഉള്ള പ്രോബ്ലംസിനകത്ത് ഇവിടെ ചെറിയ നമ്പറും ഇവിടെ വലിയ നമ്പറും ആയിരുന്നുകൊണ്ടാണ് നമ്മൾ അത് സബ്ട്രാക്ട് ചെയ്യാതിരുന്നത്. ബട്ട് ഇൻ ദ കേസ് ഓഫ് ദിസ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഹിയർ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എ ലാർജർ നമ്പർ ദാൻ 415. സോ വി ഹാവ് ടു സബ്ട്രാക്ട് ദിസ് നമ്പർ ഫ്രം ദിസ് നമ്പർ ഫസ്റ്റ്, ദെൻ വി വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് വൺ ആൻസർ. വിത്ത് ദാറ്റ് ആൻസർ വി ഹാവ് ടു സബ്ട്രാക്ട്, വി ഹാവ് ടു ആഡ് ദാറ്റ് നമ്പർ. ഓക്കെ, സോ 2768 minus 415, that is equal to 8 minus 5 is 3, 6 minus 1 is 5, and 7 minus 4 is 3 and 2. So 2353 plus 1221, and this number plus 1221, 4, 5 plus 2 7, 3 plus 2 5, and 1 plus 2 2 plus 3 2 plus 1 3. So the final answer is 3574. So number of balloons are there in all now, what is the number? 3574. So next section, subtraction of 4-digit numbers with regrouping. So without regrouping, all the 4-digit number and the subtraction, we have learned in this chapter. Then we have learned regrouping. That is, borrow the 4-digit number. We will learn now. The next topic of this chapter is subtraction of 4-digit number with regrouping. Okay. Let us try 4.5 in page number 81. Solve the problems. Question number A. 8568 minus 4929. This number is subtraction with regrouping. So, we will borrow. Okay, 8568 minus 4929. So, listen here. 8 minus 9. We know that 8 is less than 9, so 8 minus 9 is not possible. So we have to take one, we have to borrow one number from here. If we don't borrow chamber, 5 item arum, this will become 18. We know that 18 minus 9 is 9. And 5 minus 2 is what? 5 minus 2 is 3. Then 5 minus 9 is not possible. We have to take one from here to here. And 15 minus 9 is what? 6. And 7 minus 4 is 3. So, answer of this question is 3639. Okay. Then the next question. B. 5244 minus 2939. So, and then question. 5244 minus 2939. 4 minus 9 is not possible. Take one from here. This will become 14. 14 minus 9 is what? 14 minus 9 is 5. And 3 minus 3 is 0. And 2 minus 9 is not possible. We want to take one from here. And 12 minus 9 is what? 12 minus 9 is 3. And 4 minus 2 is 2. So the answer is 2305. 2305. Okay. Next example. Question number C. 5662 minus 3815. 5662 minus 3815. How will you do this? 2 minus 5 is not possible. Take 1 from here. 12 minus 5 is 7. 5 minus 1 is 4. 6 minus 8 is not possible. Take 1 from here. It will become 16. 16 minus 8 is 8. And 4 minus 3 is 1. So the answer is 1847. This is the way we are finding the subtraction of 4-digit number with regrouping. Next we are moving to a word problem. A worker earned 9,876 in a particular month. What were his savings if he spent rupees 8,769 in that month? What is the question? One worker, one particular month, 9,876 rupees earned. That is, how many rupees spent? 8,769 rupees spent. That is, spent. Savings at etra rupa undarunnu, we have to find that money. Okay, how will you write the statement? Money earned by the worker. money earned by the worker is equal to rupees 9876 and money spent is equal to rupees 8769 and money saved is equal to എത്ര റുപ്പി സേവ് ചെയ്തു എന്നറിയാൻ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം ടോട്ടൽ എത്ര റുപ്പി ഏൺ ചെയ്തു അതിൽ നിന്നും നമ്മൾ സ്പെൻഡ് ചെയ്ത റുപ്പീസ് സബ്ട്രാക്ട് ചെയ്യുമ്പോഴത്തേക്കും നമുക്ക് സേവ് ചെയ്തത് കിട്ടും സോ9,866.76 minus 8769. 6 minus 9, it is not possible. Take 1 from here. It will become 16. 16 minus 9 is 7 and 6 minus 6 is 0. 8 minus 7 is 1 and 9 minus 8 is 1. So he saved a rupees of 1,107. Okay, etra rupees ayal save edirunu 1,107. So this is the way we finding the subtraction of four digit numbers. Today we are going to wind up our class. Assalamu alaikum.